Okay, so that's ne for hungry. I'm hungry. What's the next word?
The next word is ow, and that's the word for sleeping. And this is based on a yawn reflex.
Uh-huh.
So if you yawn, you go, oh. So, and you'll get an oval-shaped mouth.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Okay, here are some examples of what Priscilla says, oh, sounds like with babies. Very good. Now, you've uncovered a word that you say means discomfort. What is that?
Yes, this is the word he, and you're listening for the H part of this sound.
Because he and ne are very similar.
They are. They both have the S sound, but you're listening, with ne, you're listening for the n part, and with he, you're listening for the he, the H part of this sound.
There's a distinct difference between ne and he.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna... Okay, here's what sounds like. Yeah, that's so fascinating, isn't it? So, ne means I'm hungry.
Yep.
And ow means
sleepy.
So I'm sleepy.
That's when you'll put your baby to sleep.
I'm uncomfortable.
So that's when you'll check to see whether they're hot or cold or whether they're in an uncomfortable position. And this is when you'll change their diaper.
Okay.
So,
what is the next sound? Very easy. What's the next sound?
The next sound is air, and this is a lower sound. So, if you imagine that your stomach is tightened down here, and you go, breathe in to your stomach, and go.
Oh, I know what that means.
Yeah, you know what that is.
That means. Okay, listen to these babies. That means, come do something. Yeah. That's harder to distinguish, though.
Yeah, it's got more of an R sound.
Yeah.
And this is the sound that you're...
Yeah, okay.
Mums will know it as, you know, the 5 o'clock grizzly period.
Yeah. Because also they're usually kind of pushing, too, aren't they? Like...
Yeah, and they'll be pulling their legs up. Yeah.
Okay. And the next one is what?
The next one is eh. And this is when there's an air bubble in the top part of the chest and the body's using a reflex to get the air out. So it's
neh, heh, and eh. They're hard to distinguish.
They are. But you're here, you're just listening for the E part of the sound, the eh part.
Okay, so let's hear. And that means I want to burp.
Yes.
Okay, let's hear. I got that. I love this. I love this. Okay. You say these five words only apply to babies from 0 to 3 months.
Yes,
because then the language changes.
Well, what happens is with babies, the reflexes turn on and off. So, for example, the sucking reflex turns off between 3 and 4 months.
Mm-hmm.
So if the baby hasn't been responded to for neh,
yeah.
You know, up